the minister.
Gives this bride.
Or for worse.
For richer, for poor.
Richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In
sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
This is my promise to you.
This is my promise to you.
Please repeat after me. I, Sydney, take you, Cody.
I, Sydney, take you, Cody.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
This is my promise to you.
All
right, we will now exchange rings as a symbol of the lifelong commitment and abiding love which you as a husband and wife have promised to each other. Cody, will you grab your ring? Cody, please place the ring on Sydney's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
I offer you all that I have.
I offer you all that I have.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I will be.
And all that I will be.
Grab the ring for Cody. Sydney, please place the ring on Cody's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
I offer you all that I have.
I offer you all that I have.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I will be.
And all that I will be.
Proverbs 3:5 through 6 says, "Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways submit to him, and he will make your path straight." 1 Corinthians 13, one of the for marriage before God, and all who are assembled here, by the authority invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Cody, you may kiss your bride.